The father of Hazrat Ja'far bin Amr bin Umayyah, Hazrat Amr bin Umayyah, confirmed him that he witnessed the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam eating the shoulder meat of a goat after cutting it with a knife. Thereafter, prayer call was announced. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam put it and the knife with which he sallallahu alaihi wasallam was cutting down. Then got up, performed the prayer without performing ablution. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5408.